your safety.
That's the last of it. While I'm gone, I'll have the rest of my things brought to the commander's quarters in the South Keep.
I could set up your rooms for you. Make them nice.
Kella, I have something that I wanted to talk to you about. Promise me you will resist the urge to annul our union.
Why would I?
For another.
Bash, apart from you, I've only been lied to and betrayed by men.
Who want you. They always do. Kings and everyday bastards alike. You prefer kings.
Bash.
Eventually a man will come along with enough power to make you feel safe. But until then, you or any woman is better off wed. Allow my name to protect you.
I will. You are kind and strong, and the only man who's ever put my needs above his own.
And yet we both know I'm not the man for you.